exciting right now. Aku selalu bilang, I don't have a big plan. Aku rasa biasanya orang tuh selalu melihat aku sebagai orang yang tahu apa yang aku mau. That's not always the case. Aku justru merasa bahwa still trying to figure out who I am and what I want to do always, just like everybody else. Dan tetep selalu merasa seperti sedang berproses. In short, right now life is exciting and scary, but it's all good.